Hello guys, as it is Thursday, I'm back with a new video. So let's get straight into it. Many people don't realize this fact that our own stomach contains acid, which helps us to digest food. But we certainly don't know how powerful it is. It's powerful enough to destroy a metal. Stomach acid, also known as gastric acid, contains sodium chloride, potassium chloride, and hydrochloric acid. The concentration of hydrochloric acid in your stomach varies from 5,000 to 10,000 parts per million. So exactly how strong is the stomach acid? Acids are measured on a scale known as the pH scale. So the pH scale goes from 0 to 14, 0 being the most acidic, 7 being neutral, and 14 being most basic, that is non-acidic. Stomach acid is very acidic. You must be thinking, what is the pH level of stomach acid? It's around 1 to 3 on the pH scale. It lies in the same category as the battery acid. If you put a drop of stomach acid on a piece of wood, it would eat right through it. So while talking about the acidic behavior of our stomach acid, I was thinking, how does our stomach prevent itself from getting damaged? Should be thankful for your stomach's epithelial cells for protecting you. These cells produce a solution of mucus that coats the inside of your stomach. The mucus produced by the epithelial cells protect the stomach by forming a physical barrier between the acid and the stomach lining. The bicarbonate is a base which neutralizes the acid in your stomach. Even after all of this, your stomach cells are short-lived and constantly get battered. They typically last for only 5 days or so. So there is a growth of new cells in your stomach every 5 days. So in a way, you get a new stomach every 5 days. So this was the end of our today's episode. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. Share the video with your friends. Comment down with your suggestions or any video you want me to make. So these are our social networking links. You can click here or the link in the description. To watch our previous videos, you can click there. And as always, stay curious, stay awesome.